Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? We are back once again with another video. I just finished recording Sugar Rush 1000 or whatever it's called. Yeah, we took a pretty bad L in that one, so we're back with another one today. I seen this one also got released, and yeah, it's basically just the same slot, just a reskin here. We have Dice now. Gates of OLYMPUS Dice. I've already tried this one out quite a bit, but I thought, why not record a video on it? I haven't done Gates of OLYMPUS in about 2 weeks now, actually, which is, I feel like a new record for me. It just hasn't been hitting the same lately, so maybe this Gates of OLYMPUS Dice will be a little bit better. But I'm going to be honest, I can't tell with this one. Like, I don't know how to look at these numbers fast enough. My brain does not work that quick. But when it's the colors, I can get the colors. Anyways, let's see how this goes today, boys. I do appreciate all of you for checking out today's video, of course. And hopefully you guys are having a fantastic day. And let's try to make some profit here, please, because I need it. We just lost, like, 5K our last video. And it'd be great to not do that again, being down 10K. Obviously preferred here. I actually played this one the other night, and I had 100x zap, and it didn't connect. If it would have connected, there probably would have been a video on that, or at least some footage or something, but yeah, it did not connect. So let's see if maybe we can do that today. 100x, 50x, one of them. Final spin. Okay. I'm also, like, still pretty sick, so it's pretty funny that if I ever just go quiet for even, like, 2 seconds, it's because I'm muting my mic to, like, cough. It's like, I have to record these videos. I want to keep my daily posting going, so not allowed to be sick here. I'm trying to fight through it. I just got completely out of breath there for a second. All right. Multiplier, that'd be great. Oh, or a lot of them. We'll take that. Yellow connects as well. We'll take another multi, maybe. Another multi would be great. All right, that's cool. Good little 10x there. Not bad. 600 back already. If you could just be so kind and not die out now. I really can't tell with these numbers, by the way. Like, I'm really trying here. Blue is top symbol, by the way. I feel like maybe going over the pay table on new slots should be, like, a thing that I do. But blue is top symbol, and I believe red is not second top symbol. You can kind of see with, like, the lightning saps on which one's the good one and which one isn't. Yeah, so red's, like, chalice, I think. Or is yellow. Yeah, maybe we'll go over the pay table, because I don't even know myself. I'm not trying to give some misinformation here, but we made profit on this one, $58 so far. Okay, blues connect, yellow. I'm just saying colors here. All right, 21x though for two spins. This could be good, right? Maybe blues, that would have been fantastic. All right, let's see. Yeah, so yellow is actually the chalice, and then we got the red. I keep thinking red is, like, a much better symbol than it is. Because it's just, like, the color red is typically the top symbol, right? Like, I'm not crazy for thinking that. All right. Let's go ahead and spin down to, like, 4,500. I don't know. I just wanted to try some spins here. I was kind of feeling it. Oh, yeah, that would have been cool. Oh, nice. Okay, hold on. I was feeling it. Here we go. 15 spins. Come on. $1,400 bonus buy this would have been. If we could just get, like, a 100x win. Or just 100x zap too. That'd be awesome. We'll take either of those. All right. Or a zap. That would be great. That's purple. Okay. Zaps again. 5x. It's not bad. It's not bad. There we go. Reds. Yellows. Come on. Yeah, this is a pretty bad bonus, but it could at least get us back up to a break even if we can just get a little bit more here. Oh. Last three spins. Yeah, I think this one might be done here. That was pretty bad, but, you know, to be fair, we spun into that one pretty quick. Let's actually up the bet size here. We'll do some 30s, but we're only going to do 20 of them. Oh, we actually connected a zap. Okay, it's only 2x, but pace for two spins. Oh, nice. Land it. Oh, imagine. $2,400 bonus that would have been. Come on. Oh, these are some big spins too. Just land the bonus. Oh, no, wait, those three. Every time it baits three, though, like, surely the four is... Oh, nice! Wait, I only did one spin!
Before we get back into the video, guys, if you are above the age of 18 and new to Gandom and want a chance to claim some rewards, go to the rewards button after registering, and at the bottom of the page, you will see a box that says claim bonus. In this box, you can type in code TONYEDITSS to instantly unlock yourself a 15% rakeback for your first 7 days registered here on Gandom, as well as gain access to instant rakeback, weekly rakeback, and monthly rakeback. And you can also claim this daily surprise bonus every 24 hours. I appreciate all of your support and thank you guys so much for checking out today's video, and let's get right back into it.
Okay, we're in again. 2400. Oh, nice. I never do backup spins either. That was sick. Come on. 3x. Gates of Olympus dice, please. This is such an awkward slot. It's so awkward. I'm pretty sure there was like a sweet bonanza dice too or something like that. I don't know what was the point of making these. Do people just like to see dice? Yeah, this one's going about as crazy as the other one, though. At least on, like, the normal Gates of Olympus, when I get in, like, from spinning in, it's typically pretty good. This is, yeah, the complete opposite of that. Is this sap, though? Wait, hold on. There's a chance. All right. Another higher size multi, maybe? No? Okay. All right, well, we're almost back to at least a break even. No, we're actually, yeah, we're back to a break even for the video. There we go. Mission accomplished. Final spin. Oh, that's insane if you would zap that. Please, can you just zap? Raise your arm. It's not going to do it, is it? No way. $154 tumble. All right, now I'm feeling confident with spins, which is probably a bad thing because I tend to get carried away with spins. 45. We're just going through the bet sizes here, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just trying something stupid. 50. 62, maybe? Is there one lurking in the 62s? There wasn't. 75? Lurking? No. 87? This is so dumb, by the way. If I get a bonus, please do not try this. This is just stupid. Maybe there's a 112 sitting here. All right, we just lost so much money doing that. All right, let's go back to bonus buys. We're going to go ahead and try a little 1K. 1K bonus. Let's see, man. Those spinning bonuses were pretty bad. Let's see something a little different here from the bonus buy now. Red drops, yep. Oh, come on now. Raise your arm. There it is. Oh, that's a good zap, too. I would like to see a blue multi. Like 25X, 10X even, 12. That connects, all right. Okay, we'll take it. 12x. 13 spins. Oh, just retrig too. No shot. We already have such a good multi, though, off the start. And we have so much money back. We just need a good tumble. Like, I'm okay with this multi. Yeah, look at that. $15. Decent tumble there. But I'm talking, like, $100 plus tumble. Like, land a top symbol now. Somehow. Just drop in 8 blues at once. All right, that's good though, 16X. We got profit here. Way different than how the spin-in bonus were going. Okay, now retrig. I mean, I thought there was a chance, honestly. Good. Okay. 20X here, 6 spins left. Multiplier's so good, we really just need a tumble now. Which are we gonna get here? 5. Okay, I actually really thought I was about to call a number here. Final spin. I lied. We have one more. Final spin now. This was, I feel like it could have been so much better. Raise your arm now. Okay, there we go. Oh, 10 as well. There we go. I was just saying I went to see a blue as well. What do we need here? Like a 4? Okay. Not bad. Not bad. That's good profit. More than a double up there. I'm pretty sure some people hate how confused I get with these slots sometimes, but can you blame me? Like, dude, it's dots. How am I supposed to count these dots fast enough? All right, another $1,000 buy. Last one was pretty decent, so we had to run it back. And let me use the excuse that I'm sick. We're gonna blame that I'm sick here, that I'm not catching on fast enough. Okay. That would have been all right there. Come on. Nice 10x now. We have a good multiplier. We're gonna need a really good second half bonus though. Twos. Raise your arm. Yeah, no, this one's really going down to the last couple spins. Surely we get a little bit more back than 156, right? Reds, yep, okay, we do. Keep going. Okay. I guess a little damage control, maybe halfback would be all right. I haven't really even come close connecting top symbol yet. That'd be sick to see. One off of yellow. It's a good multi, though, so we'll take it. More than halfback. 621 here, and then our last spin of the bonus doesn't connect. All right, let's see it. Come on, boys. More than a double up. Let's see, like, I don't even know. 1,000x win. At least. Minimum. That's all I'm asking for. Small little 1,000x win. Maybe 100x zap. 50x even. We finally got to see a blue multi now. Give me one of the good ones. Not even on Gates of Olympus 1000 have I had one of the good multis. And I've spent a lot on that slot. It is crazy how much I've tried grinding that one. All right. Huh. Yeah, we don't have a multiplier yet, and we have six spins remaining here. I think I'm just going to quick spin so when he doesn't zap. All right, that helps. Helps a little bit. Maybe another connection or two these last few spins. Be appreciated. Okay. Another hit there. 500 back from the 1600 we spent, by the way. Last spin. Multi. Yeah, that's raise your arm. Good purple. All right. Yeah, that's bad. That is really, really bad here. 1400 just because it still, again, fits our balance. And we're down to 3k. We were just at like 6, so we're down half of what we just had. All right, let's see. We only had one really decent win so far, and that was the double up on the 1k buy that we did. Since then, it hasn't been great. You know, when this one first came out, I was kind of a fan of it. But now it's slowly fading. Okay. I really got to bring back my bonus versus bonus series and put this one up against one of the regular Gates of Olympus just to see if maybe that'll give it the little boost to, you know, want to be a little bit better here. Multi again. All right. It's okay on a 6x, I guess. Nice. We spent 1400. Got three back so far. 300. Okay. Oh, that would have been all right if that was purple. Multi's okay now, though. That's four spins. Good. Good. We need fives. Yeah, actually almost called out a... Almost got out the numbers connecting here, finally. I really tried to lock in and read that one. All right, we got a 24x. Multi is so good. I think this is the highest we've had, if I'm not mistaken, or second highest. Come on. One final spin left. Can we get a connection on it? It zaps, but nothing connects. Okay. Let's go ahead and go stupid here. We'll do an 1800. 1800. Just because we've already sent so many bonus buys, we're like 15 minutes into the video. Let's get a little risky now. Big $1,800 bonus here. Gates of Olympus Dice. Give us something insane. We got a 5x. Not exactly insane, but we'll take it. Okay. Nice. 4. I mean, it's okay, honestly. Oh, nice, nice. That was the max red. There we go. And we get another zap. Okay, that's 12x on that. There we go. That's 3k. Max reds there. Beautiful. The red is what symbol? What symbol is the red? Like, on normal gates of Olympus. That's, it's not chalice. I don't even know. I'm really trying to remember the premiums on gates, and I really can't remember for some reason. Whatever. Come on. Three spins. I would have liked another connection in this bonus. There's one. Fives. Okay. I mean, at least we got the max reds. If we didn't get the max reds, that bonus was paying absolutely nothing. So I guess that was kind of worth it. Let's go ahead and try 1k, guys. And then I think we'll probably call it after maybe one more or this one. I don't know. I just don't want to lose another 5k. So we'll play with the profit a little bit. Even though the profit was 500. Ooh, what do we have there? That was max of fives. That was max fives. Another multi. Okay. Getting a pretty good tumble there. 300 back already. Nice. Anytime we get a multi, it's good, but just a little higher than a 2 would be cool. Like a 10? 25? Come on. Raise that arm. Zap 100x. 100? No? Raise it again? Okay. Multi-stacking, though. Come on. Yeah, no. This one's looking tough. That is max on the fours now. Greens. Reds or greens here, honestly. Or neither. Okay. Still haven't hit crowns, which is basically these blues here. Last few spins. Good. Multi. 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 Do I dare say it again? Okay. Final two spins. 10 of the reds. Nice. Okay, at least we zapped that one. That's kind of the one that mattered there. All right, 900 back. I think we can run one more. And then we're going to wrap it up on that. So we'll go again another 1K. And we're out. Definitely out after this one. Can we end it off with a bang here? $1,000 bonus yet again. Running it back. Best win being that 3K from the 1800. Not exactly a double up, but it's a good win. Much needed one. And it doesn't look like we're ending out with a bang here so far. Okay. Threes. Nice. Reds. Or the fives. That works too. Could really use a multiplier. That's usually what makes these kind of connections pay. There we go. 3x. 2. Okay. 8 spins. Good. Okay. 7x. Yeah, this bonus isn't really the ending I really was hoping for, but might as well start the outro now. I do appreciate all of you for checking out today's video. If you haven't already, please make sure you guys are subscribed, as well as let me know down below if you want to see this Gates of Olympus dice again. I think it's kind of cool. It's literally Gates of Olympus, and I'll never complain playing a Gates of Olympus slot. But let me know your guys' opinions on it. Is it refreshing? Is it cool? Do you guys like seeing the dice symbols or the die? I don't know the proper word for it, but last spin doesn't connect. If you haven't already, please join the Discord down below. Pin comment as well. Every single day, I give away like $500 to $700 worth of free spins. Every single day, by the way, in the Discord. So if you guys aren't in there, you're missing out on those. So join up. You can find out how to get access to those daily free spins. And let's go ahead and just spin out a little spins here. Just down to like 4,500. So last two spins and our final spin. No bonus. All right. I appreciate all of you. As always, please leave a like on the video. Let me know down below what else you want to see on the channel. It's been Tony. See you in the very next one. Peace.